Everything in this home is pared back to its most elemental sense, and that's what makes it timeless. It's not playing to any trends. It's really responding to how people live and how people connect with each other, and that spans decades. Hi, I'm Jenny Xie. I'm the executive editor of Dwell Magazine, and we're here at Richard Neutra's 1958 Lew House. Richard Neutra is an Austrian-American architect who came to the United States because he was drawn by its optimism and energy, and within the first 5 years of coming here, he'd already added on to it, and he really embraced this kind of at odds amalgamation of technology, augmenting nature, and using biorealism to really create these beautiful spaces that were really nurturing. He was also really interested in psychotherapy and brought that into his practice. He was really interested in discovering what haptic things and tactility would contribute to well-being, and he saw that as really integral to architecture. As he progressed, and especially as he got here to the Lew House, which was built in 1958, he was incorporating warmer materials and kind of coming into a California modernism that helped define modern architecture, not just in Southern California, but all across the United States. Everything about this home was really thoughtfully designed. So coming in off the street, you notice that the carport and the living space and the deck is all on one level, so it feels like this one unified plane. And you have this really intentional gathering space that feels free and open and sunny and airy, kind of fall into smaller, more introspective spaces like the bedrooms and the other rooms downstairs. You have these huge thick sheets of glass that really privilege these views of downtown LA, and that was bringing in light and opening up the living space. And in the 50s, everything was about car culture, and automobiles were very much a thing, and it signified self-determination and freedom and youth, as it still very much is in LA today. So he designed this radical carport that is encased in glass completely on two sides. You see these post and beam details extend outward, drawing the living space outward, and there's a sense of translucence, transparency, and openness, and really allows the car to be inside the home and the carport to be an extension of the living space itself. The house is still a radical piece of architecture today because you see how it just spills over the hillside. From the street, it looks pretty modest. It's got these beautiful, broad, horizontal lines, and you don't really see how it's perched on this hillside, but then it, like three stories down, spills over this beautiful grassy knoll into the pool. And Marmal Ratzinger did a beautiful renovation and updated it in keeping with all of Neutra's original intent. But you really get a sense of well-being here. You get a sense that it's calm, it's cozy, everything is about the details. It's still a really beautiful, radical, poetic way to live.